In their 2016 election manifesto, the Scottish Conservatives backed P1 testing. Now they've changed their minds and are forcing a vote in Parliament tomorrow.
On primary one, I am now very sceptical about whether we need to test in the way that we supported in 2016, but I give an absolute guarantee that we are very supportive and remain so, just as we were in 2016, of P4, P7 and S3.